Oh, I'm inside of myself. That's both hot and disturbing.